Hello, hello! I'm Karjan, and we are now back to playing Evoland. So, last time, we lost Karis, while attempting to kill off the... we're just gonna spam this. We tried to kill the big bad and failed horribly, in the process losing Karis. That didn't do nearly as much damage as it should have. Anyway. Oh, it's on a real timer. That's saddening. Okay. Well, at least we have the ability to heal now. This is where a second party member would be really nice. I have failed horribly. I have lost Eris. Karis. I have lost Karis. And I didn't even succeed in dealing meaningful damage to the boss. I don't care that it said 700 and some odd damage. It wasn't meaningful. Karis may not be of this world anymore, but I can still feel her presence. I know she is with Klink. Her power will stay with him forever. I can't believe Karis is dead. This is a very sad day in the history of Aogai. This is not in vain, though. She gave her powers to Klink so he can save the world. Now you are our only hope to defeat Zephyros. With the power of Karis, you'll be strong enough. I believe in you. We all believe in you. Come and see me when you have some time. I might be able to help. We're all doomed. So, most of us believe in you. That's pretty good, isn't it? That's good enough. I believe Karis did not die in vain. Klink, you must go to the mana tree and defeat Zephyros once and for all. I'll give you my airship. It's the only way to reach the mana tree. Fate of the world is in your hands now, Klink. You got airship. Tired of walking? Air Evoland welcomes you on board. Okay. Let's go talk to a few people. Many stars are hidden in different places. Only great adventures. 19 of 30. Stars hidden in the crystal caves. Get more cards to become a champion. 16 of 23. Ideal Veil. Young many traveling merchants are coming in. Way spreading, nobody comes here anymore. Recently heard a merchant has set up a shop into the Northwest Forest. Maybe he's selling some nice items. Chobokos. Know about Chobokos? Kind of big yellow birds. Live in the plains in the north. Careful not to be hurt, they have very pointy tusks. Their cooked meat is actually delicious. I think someone in Aogai knows how to prepare it. Game saved. So, let's see. Crystal. Look at Die, die! Stupid turtle. Turtle soup. Killed 10 Atuan. Isn't me against the world. At least he heals for a decent amount. There we go. I'm kind of looking at that map and seeing things that look like specials, but I don't think they are. However, that's Edenvale. Edelvale, whatever it's called. Okay. I need to go blow up some rocks. I need to go blow up some stuff in the Noria mine, too. That's right. That much. Okay. Just gotta go try and remember where those blastable rocks are. There are. short-term memory loss. Actually, I don't have short-term memory to begin with. At least it seems that way sometimes. As I've said before. Okay, yeah, there's nothing explodable that direction. Nothing explodable this direction. Hearts! Let's go this way. No? Okay. Backtrack too far, then. Right, it's that desert section. Or sandy section, or whatever you want to call it. And here we go. Skeleton card. So there's at least one of them. Pretty sure there are a couple other spots here, though. Die, you thing that caused me so much trouble. See if there's anything over here. Yes, there is. There we go. Got the red wizard card. And here's another one to blow up. I guess it did say something about being in the crystal cave. I missed a star in the crystal cave or something. Which I believe is up here. Well, I'm gonna need all of that anyway. Oh, look, this never got updated graphics. Okay, well, it doesn't really matter. I'm just walking through. Okay. Choboko! Interesting creature. Ouch. The way it's drawn, the feathers on the neck look a lot more like dragon scales than feathers. Then again, with those tusks. Wow, this thing hurts. It's got HP out the wazoo, too. You know what? Forget you. Let's throw Baba Mood at you. love the belt. Choboko Hunter, that was indeed a big chicken. You got Choboko meat. No, I wanna get into the thing. Because that's a thing. Okay. Swing and a miss. Let's see. Let's try and heal myself up. Since they can't do much of anything to me. There we go. That bird was painful. This is fairly usual for me. 18 out of 23 cards. Okay. At least these things can't do much of anything to me. Or something. There we go. Nothing? Nothing. Interesting. Where could it be? Yeah, I'm going to be pinging every wall now, apparently. Have money to buy stuff from the merchant. Although really, if I want money, I'll go back to the Diablo cave. You can get a good bit of money really easy through there. Here it is. Yep, just silly overlooking things. This should be the only one, I think. 20 hidden stars. Superstar of Evoland. Okay. I needed the Choboko meat anyway, I think. For some... random quest. quest, I believe. Okay. Time to make the rest of my way through this place. Sure, I haven't forgotten anything else. So if I have to come back here again, I will be annoyed. Such riveting footage. Yes, absolutely riveting. Watching me replay all these old areas. Well, oldish area. Okay. Guess there's no magic way out of here. This time. No town portal or anything. Because really, who wants to walk back all that way? Abuse of the town portal mechanic! It's not abuse if it's there to be abused. Okay. Let's get out of here. Quick as I can. Which isn't that quick, considering that I don't have dash. Ah, I gained a level. Guess that's something. Not really. Stop missing! I swear, we're like blind artists trying to paint on each other's faces or something. We wave our brush in each other's faces, and occasionally we actually get color on there, and some other times we poke each other's eye out. Ugh. Okay. Back through the town. Papunica Village. God, the graphics are so close to the screen. Let's just throw Bobamoot and see what that does. Why? Because I said so. It It's got random samurai armor. That's what it is. There we go. I didn't feel like dealing with Atuin anyway. Unfortunately, I've got to deal with Atuin now. This is the episode of Nothing Much Has Been Accomplished. Man. I love how it's like boss music. And I could run. But why would I run? I can kill this thing. Slowly, but I can kill it. Really, I should just use a potion. But whatever. Ah, there we go. Choboko meat. Okay. I am safe. I are safe. Okay. Come on, monsters. Okay. Let's see if there's anything up here to be destroyed. I hate Keese. The Fury of a Thousand Suns, I hate Keese. Alright. Octos are a little better because... Bomb. Well, that did absolutely nothing. Oops. Excuse me. Choking on my own spit. Die, 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 die. Don't kill me. Anything? Nope. This is the episode where nothing much happens. I'm sorry. Can these be blown up? Nope. Nothing here. Okay. Well, looks like I've probably gotten everything out of this place. So, let's leave and get back on my airship, and then I will call this an episode of absolutely nothing. Well, okay, it's not exactly nothing, seeing as I did manage to get a few cards, a star, and some Choboko meat. So, that's fun. Ah, come on. Nope. Okay. I will see you next time when we will go to that merchant over there. Till then, see ya.